Go.
Good morning, Cody. I'm Ethan. I understand you're interested in personal training.
Yep.
Well, I'm just going to run you through a needs analysis questionnaire, a client agreement, and then we're going to sit down and work out your goals and how we can attain those. Okay, so if you just want to fill in your name, your address, home phone number, mobile number, work, and your email so I can keep in contact. Close enough is good enough. I've got email.
Yep.
Okay, that's perfect. Thank you. Alright. So, what regular exercise are you doing at the moment?
3 days a week.
3 days a week? That's good. 3 days a week. Are you currently satisfied with your body, health and well-being?
I would like more.
You'd like more? Okay, so we'll just tick that box. Have you been to a fitness health club before?
On and off over the years.
On and off, okay. Gonna try it out again?
Yeah.
Okay. How long have you wanted to achieve your desired results?
A long time.
A long time? Okay, too easy. We'll just write that now. A long time. Okay, sweet. Okay, so I'm just gonna get you an answer on 1 to 5.
Yep.
So 1 being the highest, 5 being the lowest. Okay, sweet. So this is in, so 1 to 5, the importance of reducing body fat for you.
I'll be definitely number one.
Number one, okay. Too easy. Would you like some toning?
Yeah, 2. Make that 2.
Okay. Too easy. Reshaping?
4.
4? Okay. Happy with your shape then?
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Increasing metabolism?
5.
You got a good metabolism?
Yeah, too good.
That's good. Would you like to improve your self-esteem?
Yeah, 3.
3. Yeah, okay. Okay, here we go again. So just 1 to 5 again, if you could.
Yep.
Would you like to increase your strength?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. Number 1, there you go. Increase muscle size?
Can I make that number 1 as well?
Yeah.
Make number 2.
Make that a number 2?
Yeah.
Awesome. Would you like to improve definition in your muscle?
Yeah.
Yeah?
It's a 3.
We'll make that a 3. That's too easy, man. Improve self-esteem?
What's the last option?
5's the lowest.
So that'll be improving power. Yeah, we'll go 5 for self-esteem.
5 for self-esteem and for power?
Yeah, 4 will be power.
4 for power? Okay, too easy. This is just improving your quality of life. 1 to 5 again, if you could.
Yep.
Improve your fitness and health.
Yeah, 1.
1. We can do that. Would you like to increase energy and endurance?
3.
3? Okay. Improve mobility.
2.
2. We can do that. Okay, how about your flexibility? Would you like to improve your flexibility?
Yeah, definitely. So 4.
Yeah, okay. So. There you go. Sleep better?
I sleep like a log, so that can be 5.
Yeah, okay. Too easy. Okay, on a scale of 1 to 10, how important are these results to you?
8. 8?
Okay, here we go. How much are you prepared to pay a week?
Around about 50 bucks, mate.
Around about 50? That's too easy, man. Does your family or partner support you in the desire of getting fit?
Yep.
Yeah? That always helps, hey?
Yeah, it does.
Okay, so how many days a week could you invest into PT courses?
About 2 days a week.
2 days a week?
Yeah, at this stage.
Yeah, okay, too easy. Okay, you just have to sign a waiver down here. It just says, I understand this club or trainer is not able to provide me with medical advice in regards to my medical fitness. I agree to seek my own medical advice. This information is used to limitations of my ability and exercise. I will not hold this club or trainer liable in any way that injuries may occur while I am on the premises. You agree with that?
Sounds fair.
Okay, just sign that for me then.
Beautiful.
Okay, too easy. Thank you very much, Cody. Now we're just going to go over the client agreement. This is very important, so we'll just sit down and make sure we understand each other. Okay, so in the client agreement, we've got a cancellation policy. Okay, so the cancellation of appointment will receive a 24-hour notice period. This session will be rescheduled for another time to catch up the session. There will be no additional cost involved and the normal session fee will apply. In extreme circumstances, however, as we are flexible, to show up or not to notify outside a 24-hour period before you can appointment time the full session. So basically what it's saying is if you do not show up and you do not notify, the full session fee will stand. So just let me know.
Yep.
Let me know what you're doing. Okay, so personal trainer's guarantee. I personally will guarantee you that I will be on time for a scheduled session, you will be satisfied with the session, and that your strength, fitness, and energy levels will improve. If we fail to meet these points, I will give you a free session and you will receive $50. That's how confident I am that I will be able to help you and your goals. Okay, so again, I will be open and honest with you at all times. I will ensure your confidentiality. I will ensure the exercise programming is clearly explained. I will ensure to push you and raise the bar to continue to improve your health and fitness as it's growing. I will guarantee our effort and dedication is to be at the highest standard. Now, I'll just read this out to you. These are what you'll have to give back to me, as it's a give and take relationship. You will be on time and prepared for your training session appointments. You'll be open and honest in regards with your health and fitness routines, habits, diets, injuries and illness, etc.
Cheat meals?
You got to tell me about them. Okay, you'll be willing and committed to completing an agreed exercise plan and health choices. Okay, you'll let us know immediately of any concerns you have about working together, straight away please. And you'll take personal responsibility for getting the most out of training with your personal trainer. As I can help you, but a lot of it is in your hands, okay?
Sounds
and big. You understand this?
Yep.
Okay, too easy. So I'll just sign here. Okay, would you be able to sign that for me, mate? Okay, too easy.
And my dad as well?
Yeah, just chuck in the date there if you could. Okay, thank you. So this is a legal document. Now that we understand each other, we can move on. You're happy with that?
Yeah.
Okay, too easy. We're going to go through goals with you today, Cody.